I'm Stuart Hameroff. I'm an anesthesiologist and professor of anesthesia and psychology at the University of Arizona and director of the Center for Consciousness Studies. I've been studying anesthetic mechanisms and how consciousness works for 40 years. 20 years ago, we started this conference.